Aloha, it's Robert Stelic with Blue Planet Surf. Today's video is all about the Blue Planet Tuf Tech models. These have been super popular this year, especially. We haven't been able to keep them in stock, even though we have shipments coming in all the time. And it's no wonder, because these are a really nice combination of lightweight, very durable construction. It's a nice package with nice graphics, and all of that at a very affordable price. So I'm gonna go over the features, the construction of the boards, and all the different models we have available. So let's go over the features. So first of all, the deck pad. It has a very nice grippy surface. It has this micro dot texture that makes them very grippy and soft, comfortable, and durable. And you'll notice that the deck pad covers more than 80% of the deck of the board. It's a full coverage deck pad, and that's nice if you're paddling with someone else or with a pet on the board. You know, you have lots of area, surface area on the deck with pad on it. It's also nice for yoga, things like that. So it has a bigger deck pad than we used to have. Another feature on the deck is the tie downs. It has bungee cords attached to them, and also these tie down spots, which are nice for taking a picnic or snorkel gear with you, or if you want to fish, you can attach fishing gear to it as well. And then in the tail, we have two leash plugs, which are stronger than a single leash plug. It's good for in the waves if you want to surf with it. On the nose, we have a FCS plug that allows you to mount a GoPro camera so you can film your adventures. Our handle makes it very easy to carry the board. It's our patented sup grip handle, which allows you to wrap your finger around the handle. We patented this several years ago, and it's available in all Blue Planet boards, including the Tuf Techs. It has a rubber grip on the inside, which makes it very grippy. You can lock the board with a steel cable wrapped around the handle as well. And then inside the handle, there is a vent plug. You don't have to do anything, but it automatically lets the board breathe. So if it overheats, it'll allow some pressure to escape, which protects the board from overheating. On the bottom of our all-round boards, we have three fin boxes. All three fins are included in the package. The side fins are really more for surfing, so if you want to increase the turnability of the board, you can attach the two side fins. If you're paddling only in smooth flat water, you can just use the center fin and you don't really need the side fins. So the fins are also a good time to talk about some of the construction features. So the inserts on the board, including the handle and the fin box, are encased in high density foam. That means there's a block of very strong foam surrounding the boxes and the inserts, and that makes them much more durable than other boards that just have the inserts installed into the soft EPS foam that's the lightweight core of the board. So the high density foam inserts is something you can't see, but that'll make your board last longer and have less issues in the future. Another nice feature that you can't really see is underneath the rails inside the board. There's a band of Kevlar material. Kevlar is a very resilient material. It's used in bulletproof vests and so on. And by wrapping the rails with the Kevlar band, it makes the rails much more durable. So if you accidentally drop the board or bang it with your paddle hard, it's not going to get damaged. One of the unique things about these boards is the very durable outer shell. It's made of polycarbonate and ABS. Very strong materials. It's similar to the materials used on the bottom of skis and snowboards. So it's very scratch resistant. It's also very ding resistant. We tested these boards with a baseball bat, whacking them as hard as possible. We have an older video that shows Kevin beating up a board with a baseball bat, and there's no damage. So the durability is one of the strengths of these boards. It also has a rail band wrapping all the way around the rails. It's made of that same polycarbonate ABS composite material, so it's very durable for damages on the rails and all around. So the durability is one of the features of these boards that's just excellent. It makes them great entry-level boards. You don't have to worry about letting friends use these boards. They're very hard to damage, so you don't have to be as careful with these boards as a lightweight epoxy board. Some of the lightweight epoxy fiberglass boards can be quite fragile, so you always have to handle them very carefully. With this board, you don't have to worry about it as much. If you accidentally drop it or set it down while you're washing it, so on, it's not going to get damaged easily. The durability also makes them great for rentals, lessons, and so on. So a lot of the beach boys here in Waikiki and surf schools and so on are using these for rentals and lessons because they're just very durable boards and also very user-friendly, and they make it easy to learn how to stand up paddle. Well, one of the reasons why we can sell these for less than our regular epoxy boards is the construction method. The outer shell is pressed in a high temperature steel mold, and it shapes the outer shell of the board. And then the inside foam is encased in that outer shell. So this construction comes out of the mold with a nice shiny finish. The top has that bamboo veneer look and the bottom is white. The reason we keep the bottom white is to keep the board cool. If it's out in the sun, you just turn it upside down so the bottom faces the sun and the board stays cool. You don't have to worry about the board overheating. So let's go over the models available. Behind me is the 10-2 by 32 Polynesian Warrior, which is a great board for some people that are a little bit lighter weight or have a little bit more skills. This one here is the 10-6 by 33 Polynesian Voyager, which is a great all-round board, kind of covers most uses. And then we have the 11-0 by 35 Polynesian Ohana model. That's our most stable one. It's 35 inches wide, very stable, has lots of volume, and that's a great board for heavier riders or beginners that want a lot of stability in their board. It's also really good for yoga because it's more stable than a narrower board. And so the 11-0 is actually our most popular model because it's so user-friendly and great for beginners. Anybody can learn on this board. We also offer an 11-6 by 31 Polynesian Touring model, which is a nice model if you're paddling only flat water and you want to cover more distance and track straighter. So that's a really nice touring board. That one also has attachment points on the tail, so it's good for longer distance paddling if you want to bring some gear with you. And then for surfing, we have the Polynesian Nose Rider. It's a 12-foot long board. It's a great board for heavier riders or people learning to surf, or using as a tandem board. It's been a very popular rental board for concessions on the beach. So these boards are exclusive Blue Planet designs. We made our own molds, which are quite costly. So these are the models we have available for the 2020 to 2022 model years. Right now we only have the blue color available with the bamboo and the blue. We might add a second color in the summer of 2021. If you're buying the TUF Tech stand-up paddle boards as a package as Blue Planet, we also include a paddle. This is our Kaizen oval shaft paddle. It has a really nice grippy shaft with a rubber grip that's oval shaped, so it sits nice in your hand. The blade is our Kaizen blade, which has a unique blade shape, very efficient. It has a strong ridge in the back. It's made of injection molded nylon. It's a very strong paddle. And it's adjustable, so it has a clamp that you can open, change the height of the paddle to the right user length. So this is a really nice paddle. And then it also comes with a leash. So always wear a leash for safety. You should never go stand up paddling without a leash. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video about the Blue Planet TUF Tech boards. Please give it a thumbs up down below if you liked it. Also subscribe to your YouTube channel. We come out with a new video every week. So thank you very much for your support. You make it possible for us to come out with these videos to help people have more fun on the water. That's our mission here at Blue Planet. So thank you again for your support. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the water. Aloha.